So we on time. Okay. Hello everybody. We again in Russia, in Kurgan, in veterinary clinic and vet. So now we will do arthroscopic procedure. We have dog, as you see on this board, dog with osteoarthritis in left shoulder joint. Our dog is 2 years old, and now this dog has lameness. For dog, this is big problem because this dog is very active, and now we will perform arthroscopic endosurgery. For this endosurgery, we use several units of equipment. Of course, HD video system, so-called pump, shaver, radio frequency unit, Brian Billy set for arthroscopy, which consists of scope 2.4 millimeters diameter and sheath and blunt stylet, palpation probe, grasper with teeth, and grasper with oval branch. For performed arthroscopy procedure, we will use one point for the scope near from acromion for 2.4 millimeter scope, one approach for irrigation needle, this is cranial approach, and caudal approach we will use for manipulator. So let's perform our arthroscopy procedure. Give me the scissor, please. Okay. Find acromion. Performed incision. Pull. Okay. Take a stylet with blunt stylet with sheath and insert into the joint. Okay. Pull. As you see, we find fluid. Okay. Insert into the joint. You can change the view. Give me inside view, please. Give me the needle, please. Needle. Иглу. Okay, cool. So, cool. Insert irrigation needle. So, as you see, we in the joint. Give me more power. Больше давления на жидкости в суставе. Еще. Окей, cool. So, okay. As you see, we in the joint. We find tendon musculus biceps brachii and cranial part of acromion. Find tendon musculus subscapularis, medium collateral ligament. As you see, we have some problem in this joint. Okay, so try to find another problems. I think that in this joint I will find OCD, osteochondritis dissecans, but I didn't find it and didn't find it on so okay. This is some changes hypertrophic synoviitis, as you see. Okay. Okay. So let's insert manipulation probe. Give me a needle, please. Иголочку. Угу. Пол. Окей. Все. Give me another needle. Иголку вторую. Пол. Insert another needle. Okay, cool. This is perfect place for second approach for my manipulator probe. Give me a scissor. Cool. Собака не спит. Окей, cool. Palpation probe. Cool. You can show, give me outside picture, please. Okay, cool. As you see, I try to check this problem. I think this is some problem in caudal part of the glenoid. Okay, and I try to check it. Okay, give me inside picture, please. So, as you see, I find some problem in caudal part of the glenoid. Yes, this is very strange. Okay, cool. Okay, so let's try to examine another part of the joint, medial part of the medial collateral ligament, as you see, tendon musculus subscapularis is good, ligamentum ovale is good. So, and tendon musculus biceps brachii is good. So, all of problem in caudal part of the joint. Okay, cool. Give me another needle, please. Иглу. Okay, cool. We need another approach. So, okay, good. Okay, I find the problem. Problem is here. Yes, problem is here. Okay, cartilage is good, a little bit soft, but is good. And here is the problem. So, and I need to check caudal part of the humeral head. Okay. So, everything is good. Here is good. Everything is good. So, everything is good. Окей. Ножик дай мне, пожалуйста. Кнайф, ножик. И давление увеличь там. Окей, cool. I try to insert another manipulator. Не спится. Окей, good. Окей, cool. So I need to check this place. Yes. Very strange place. Yes. This is the place which has a problem. Okay. I need radio frequency device. Cool. Take it. Okay. Okay. Cool. So, cool. Okay, cool. I try to check this place. So this is, we call it, this is fragmentation of cranial part of the glenoid. Here we are. Sorry, caudal part of the glenoid. Look, this is the place of fragmentation. And this is the problem. And I need to remove this part of the cartilage. Yes, we find the problem. Here we are. This is the problem. As you see. So. Okay, cool. We find the problem. And I need grasper. Yes, we find the problem. Can you give me a shaver? Shaver, please. Uh-huh. Now we will use a shaver. So everybody, we find the problem. This is very rare clinical case. We find fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. Okay. Cool. Now we will use a shaver. Okay, everything is good. Now we use a shaver and try to remove this part of cartilage. So everything is good. Try to remove it. It's cool. Everything good. Okay. Давление хорошее. Ага, everything is good. Give me grasper, please. Okay. As you see, now we use a grasper. Салфетку возьми. Ага. Окей, cool. And we must to extract this is fragment and then clean it. Okay, good. Cool. Okay, give me a shaver. Aspiration is good. Аспирация хорошая. Okay. So now we will use shaver again. Cool. Shaver we will use for clean it. This is good clinical case. With fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. We find it, it's cool. So, okay. Yes, good. Clean it, clean. Okay, give me this one. Give me an outside picture, please. Okay, and so now I use electrosurgical unit. Special probe for arthroscopy. This is cool. And try to stop with a little bleeding inside the joint. So, as you see, we extract a part of fragmentation. Yes, it's good. Everything is good. And now we need to clean it again. Here a little fragment, as you see, yes. This is a little fragment. Fragment of cartilage. We must to extract it. Okay. Give me a grasper, please. This oval branch. Uh-huh. No. Yes, this one. Okay, I will use this grasper. Okay, everything good. Okay, give me inside picture. So, now I take this fragment. Yes, this fragment here, as you see in my branch, and extract it. As you understand, I removed at about 10 fragments like this, as you see. So, okay. Try to find another part of fragmentation. Now everything is good. Okay, good. And a little bit in lateral part. Cool, take it. Okay, good. This is very rare clinical case, as I told to all of you. We call it fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. Okay, so I need a shaver. Shaver, please. Yes, I need a shaver. Give me a shaver, please. How much time? Okay, how much time now? Cool, 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 everything good. And I use shaver. How much time now? Okay, everything is good. I think we'll be on time. So, I try to remove fragments from caudal part. As you see, everything is good. Ксения, I need an Ultrax. An Ultrax. Okay. So, as you see, this is real cool clinical case. I saw it, I think, twice. Maybe 1 year ago and maybe 3 years ago. Okay, everything good. Cool. Okay, good. We call it fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. As you see, yes. Try to aspirate the fragment of the bone. Cool. Okay, everything is good. Okay, everything is good. Okay, cool. I must to remove all of fragmentation. So I need a electrosurgical unit. Cool. Okay. This is electrosurgical unit. I try to give me more pressure, please. Давление сделайте. Ага, cool. Okay, everything good. I think the picture is good on Facebook, isn't it? Okay. This is small fragment. Okay. As you see, this is hypertrophic synoviitis. It's like the sign of inflammation. Okay. And I need to remove this fragment. Grasper, give me, please. The same with all branches. Okay, it's cool. Yes, everything is good. Okay. Okay. again. So cool. Remove it again. Okay. This is small fragment. Yes, cool. Take it, please. Give me electrosurgical unit. Yes, I take it. Okay, cool. Okay, everything is good. I try to remove all fragment and try to coagulate it. So good. You can give outside picture. You can give outside picture. Yeah. So everything is good. Okay. Okay. You can give inside picture. Yes, you can give inside picture. So cool. I think after several minutes we will stop. We will finish our procedure. Жидкости нет, да? Окей, give me fluid, please. Окей, we stopped, I think a little bit, I think for 1 minute we change the fluid and start it again. Give me a needle, please. Cool. Everything is good. So, everybody, we find very rare clinical situation, which called fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. This is untypical clinical situation. I think it's explained how this dog lives at about 2 years without lameness. So, okay, cool. Yes, everything is good. The fluid is gone. So, this is our fragment. It was here. And now we need to check our joint. Because sometimes we lose osteochondral fragment. We call it mouse. But now I think everything is good. Try to check it here. Okay. Try to check it here. So this is fragment which we removed. Yes. Everything is good. Okay, cool. This is medial compartment. Okay. This is medial compartment. So, and I find very interesting situation. I find rupture of, yes, it's cool. Yes, I find rupture of submucosal, of submuscular tendon. Look, here we are, yes. We find rupture of tendon submucosal, so subscapular muscles. So we need to do thermocoagulation of this place. Okay, let's do it. Okay. So, as you understand, very cool clinical case we find it. Now we'll try to do thermal coagulation of tendon of submuscularis muscles. Yes, okay. So cool. Yes, very interesting clinical case. And I think that is why we had fragmentation of caudal part of the glenoid. So, okay. Okay, cool, cool. Yes. We did it for fibrosis. Okay, cool. Give me palpation probe, please. Palpation. So, okay. Cool. As you see, yes. We find some rupture. Okay, everything good. That I need to coagulate. Coagulate with tendon. Okay, cool. So, okay, everything is good. Take it. So, as you understand, this is our electrosurgical unit, which need to us to coagulate rupture of tendon musculus subscapularis. Yes, now I see it totally, fully. This is partial rupture of tendon musculus subscapularis. And I need to do fibrosis. This is fibrosis mechanism. I start to fibrosis mechanism. Okay, I will start it. Okay, so. It's cool, yeah. Real cool clinical case. Okay. Okay, and now I will try to a little bit coagulate renal capsule. Oh, sorry. Joint capsule. Yes. So everything is good. How much time we work? 35 minutes. Okay. I think everything is good. We did remove of fragment of caudal part of the glenoid, and we did thermal coagulation of rupture of tendon musculus of subscapularis. So check it all. Everything is good. We didn't find any fragment. So, okay, give me outside picture, please. So, cool. We finished our procedure, and all of our procedure. Okay, give me picture like сверху, please. Yeah. So, as you see, we did only three small incision. I think 3 millimeters long. And as you understand, we did a lot of surgery, big surgery. So, show us, please. Show us. So, thank you for watching us. Thank you, Karl Storz company. And we did it for you from Russia, from Kurgan. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.